Why, Zeus is poor, and I will prove it to you. In the Olympic Games, which he founded, and to which he convokes the whole of Greece every 4 years, why does he only crown the victorious athletes with wild olive? If he was rich, he would give them gold. Aristophanes.
I'm John Abdo, thanking you for watching. Stay strong and healthy, and perhaps one day, thousands of years from now, people then will be remembering your name as well.